What are you looking? John, come over here right now. I'm at the jungle, right from the rock wall.
So far, looks like a guy who thinks he doesn't have to listen to the police. He's actually threatening to punch the police.
John, shut up! No! You know you're doing it!
About to turn into a George Floyd.
Let go my arm! Let go my fucking arm!
This day just doesn't end.
Stop beating your punk ass bitch. What, you want some?
I know he's gonna threaten everybody. Story is she's on. I'm pretty sure he's choosing on all the cops.
Yes. But before he was even moving, yeah. So I think he's a cop. No.
Because I don't know. He's mad about something. So it was cussing these people out. So he's probably on something, who knows.
And then they call the cops?
Yeah, they call the cops because he's getting all loud and physical.
Just to let you know, Teaspoon called me like 5 minutes ago. I told them we're busy, so they're going to call me back.
That was for us. That was like one of us got fucked with.
Excuse me. What was this about? If you don't remember.
Oh, he's just picking fights with everybody at the restaurant. He was picking fights, so I called the cops. He started lunging at one of my guy friends, and so I called the cops.
Gotcha. All right. Thank you.